Hi, I'm Dan Knipe. I'm the tournament director for the 2012 Cayman Islands World Open presented by BDO.
In 2009, the Cayman Islands National Squash Association and the South Sound Squash Club hosted the first Cayman Squash Open with seven of the world's top 10 female players participating. The goal was to build a tournament so that Cayman hosted the World Open for the first time ever in 2012. In 2010, the Cayman Open moved to a glass court at Caymana Bay. A temporary glass court with temporary stadium seating was constructed on the waterfront at Caymana Bay, creating one of the world's greatest sporting venues. In 2011, the Cayman Open attracted 17 of the world's top 20 players to Cayman, including the women's world number one and the 2010 men's world number one. The 2012 Cayman Islands World Open, presented by BDO, will be held from December 13th to 21st. The tournament will again be played on an all-glass court at Caymana Bay. The World Squash Federation AGM will also be held in Cayman. The event has always been a non-profit tournament, with proceeds going to the Junior Squash Program. Over $100,000 worth of benefits went to the Junior Program as part of the 2011 Cayman Open, including $40,000 in cash and $30,000 worth of Dunlop equipment. Most of our event sponsors have been on board since 2009, with some of the largest and most prestigious Cayman companies supporting the tournament. The 2012 Cayman World Open will again put all profits to the national body and the Junior Squash Program. Why don't you join us in Cayman for a Caribbean holiday? We're only a one-hour flight from Miami. TripAdvisor voted Cayman's 7 Mile Beach as one of the world's top 10 most beautiful beaches. Come and watch the World Open in Cayman.
I'm Mark Scotland. I'm the Minister for Sports for the Cayman Islands. I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome everyone to the 2012 Cayman Islands World Squash Open. Squash tournaments here over the last few years have proven to be very successful. There have been big draws for visitors, squash enthusiasts and others, in fact. We've had a number of tournaments been very successful. The one in December is going to be hugely successful. Excellent time of year to come down to the Cayman Islands, see some beautiful squash, experience our islands, all the activities and attractions that we have to offer, as well as the best squash in the world that we can see.
Hello, I'm Shamari Scott, Director of Tourism for the Cayman Islands. The Cayman Islands is proud to be a host of such a prestigious tournament. We've been working towards this goal since 2008 and are excited that we'll be able to showcase not only our gorgeous destination, but our ability to host such a high caliber tournament. It's a testament to many hard-working individuals who, for both a love of the sport of squash and for the Cayman Islands, have done a wonderful job, and we thank them for their hard work.
My name is Glenn Trenath, and I'm the managing partner of BDO in the Cayman Islands. In 2007, BDO was the first company to support the long-term goal of Cayman hosting the World Open. In 2012, we're extremely pleased to be a major sponsor for the 2012 Cayman Islands World Open.
Hi, I'm Janet Sersing, chairperson of the Cayman Islands National Squash Association. Hosting the World Open allows us to encourage more juniors to play sport and allows Cayman's juniors to watch the best in the world.
Hello, I'm Clank Glidden Jr., MLA and Tourism Counselor. We welcome you to the 2012 Squash Open here in the beautiful Cayman Islands. Bring the family down, spend time with some of our attractions, swimming with the dolphins, interacting with the stingrays, enjoying the great beach that we have, all the water sports, and just interacting with the beautiful people of the Cayman Islands.
Come to the Cayman Islands. It's play some tennis.
Play some beach volleyball.
Come for a swim and join us for a drink.
Come to Cayman for the 2012 Cayman Islands World Open, presented by BDO.